report from Federal Way, Ezekiel McNeil. Third place finisher was Wes Bailey of Mead. In second place from Gig Harbor, Justin Brown. And your 2012 Boys 100 meter state champion in the 4A division. He's a repeat winner in this event, and this is his third time up on the top step. A time of 10:82 today from Wenatchee, Isaiah Branson.